Welcome to physics class. Now in this class we discuss about the topic of chemical displacement reaction. What is the chemical displacement reaction? In a chemical reactions, one of the reactant displace another reactant, and that is one substance is displace another element from its compound is called chemical displacement reaction. Generally, the highly reactive elements displace low reactive elements from its compounds. Such reactions are called chemical displacement reactions. That is, the more reactive element displace low reactive element from its compound is called displacement reaction. Okay, students, once again, what is that? The definition of a chemical displacement reaction. A displacement reaction occurs when an element displaces another element from its compound. Such reaction is called chemical displacement reaction. Okay, students, once again, what is the chemical displacement reaction? A displacement reaction occurs when does the chemical displacement reaction occurs? An element displaces another element. That is, one element displaces another element from its compound. Such reactions is called chemical displacement reactions. That is that here highly reactive element displaces low reactive element from its compounds is called chemical displacement reaction. For example, we take a copper sulfate solution. It is appearance of blue color. The physical appearance of copper sulfate color is blue color. Now take a iron ions. The iron ion is put in copper sulfate solution. What happens? We notice that the color of copper sulfate is changed and to form a brown color on the iron ion. That is that iron is highly reactive element. Then compared to that copper is low reactive element. Iron is highly reactive element. That's why the iron is displaced copper from copper sulfate compound. So to form FeSO4, ferrous sulfate plus copper. Copper is a solid. Ferrous sulfate is aqueous solution. Copper sulfate is aqueous solution. Iron is a solid. So it is an example of a chemical displacement reaction. Why? Because of we have to compare that iron and copper. Iron is more reactive element. Copper is low reactive element. That's why the copper is displaces the copper from the compound of copper sulfate. So that's why the displacement of copper is deposited on the iron nail. That's why the iron nail is becomes to brown color. So here this chemical displacement reaction is understand by let us do a small activity. That is, through that a small activity we understand that the chemical displacement reaction. Okay, students, in this reaction we take that the compound of copper sulfate. Okay, students, look at that. This is copper sulfate compound. This copper sulfate compound is taken in test tube. Is taken in test tube. Okay, students, now we take the copper sulfate compound in a dry test tube and to adding water to it and to shake well this test tube. Take well this test tube. Okay, what happens? You notice that the compound of copper sulfate is dissolved in water to form copper sulfate solution. Okay, students, this is that copper sulfate solution. This is copper sulfate solution. Next again, we take another test tube. Take another test tube. And also take a pinch of copper sulfate compound in test tube. And to add water and shake well this test tube. Okay, students, here the copper sulfate compound is completely dissolved in water. Complete dissolve in water. Okay, students, now we take the copper sulfate solution into test tubes. Okay, we notice that what is that the physical appearance of copper sulfate solution? The physical appearance of copper sulfate solution is a blue color. It is a blue color. Okay, next one, students, now we take that iron nail. This is that iron nail. This iron nail is put in copper sulfate solution. Okay, students, have to notice that this iron nail is put in copper sulfate solution. This test tube is live out without any disturbance up to 20 minutes. 20 minutes it is live it, put it constantly without any disturbance. Okay, students, and also to add some quantity of sulfuric acid is also added to copper sulfate solution. Have to wait after 20 minutes time interval. We notice that after 20 minutes the solution of blue color solution is change it another color, and also we notice that a brown color is deposit on the iron nail. Brown color is deposit on the iron nail. Okay, students, clearly we have to notice that what is that the color of copper sulfate solution? The color of copper sulfate solution is blue color. Next, have to leave it, put it the iron nails in the copper sulfate solution. The copper sulfate solution blue. The blue color of copper sulfate is turned that a pale green color. What is that? The name of the pale green color is that ferrous sulfate. This is that ferrous sulfate. Okay, students, they have to see that. You see that in this chemical equation, this iron nail is put in copper sulfate solution to obtain the ferrous sulfate solution. What is that? The color of ferrous sulfate solution. The color of ferrous sulfate solution is a pale green color. And also the brown color is deposited on the iron nail. What is that? The brown color is that copper. Copper is that brown color. Okay, students, we notice that a brown color is deposit on the iron nail. This is that copper. And here that is the iron nail displaces that copper from the copper sulfate solution. The copper is deposited on the iron nail. So that's why this is that an example of a copper. This is an example of a chemical displacement reaction. Okay, students. Once again, what is that chemical displacement reaction? A displacement reaction occurs when an element displaces another element from its compounds. Its reaction is called chemical displacement reaction. For example, we take that iron ale. This iron ale is put in the copper sulfate solution. We notice that iron is more reactive than compared to the copper. That's why the iron is displaced the copper from the copper sulfate compound. We notice that the copper is deposited on the iron ale. The iron ale becomes to brown color. And to obtain the ferrous sulfate, the physical appearance of a ferrous sulfate solution is a pale green color. So that's why it is that chemical displacement reaction. Okay, students, tomorrow we'll continue next class.